Hi, it's Atomic Wallet Tutorial Set. In this video, I'll show you how you can perform atomic swap, namely how to reply to already exist atomic swap order in the market. Atomic swaps is a new technology that makes it possible to exchange cryptocurrencies directly and without the third parties. For example, you can exchange LTC to BTC with the fixed and small fee for any amount without centralized exchanges. First of all, you should click the Atomic Swap tab at the left menu. There are three tabs from above: markets, place order, and my orders. Here you can see the existing orders for now. By click the arrow pointer, you can switch the trading pair, and by click the ticker, you can choose the coins that you want to swap. Exactly, I want to change some LTC for BTC, and here is an order that I want to start. Just click the swap button, opens a window where you should enter the password of your atomic wallet to send the request to the swap maker. Check all information again and click to send request. Opens the swap details window and we should wait while the other side will confirm it. Oh, here we go. As you can see here, the swap request confirmed, and now all the future proceeds will perform automatically, and you just have to wait some time while there will be transactions confirmations at Block Explorer. All we need to do is to be online and don't leave out of the wallet to complete the swap. But we can close the details window and continue to use the wallet. It will not stop the swap process. Here is the hash of the transactions and we can check it out at Block Explorer. Just click once on the hash address and it will open the page where we can see all details. Here is already three confirmations for LTC. Now is auditing BTC contract. Let's check it out too. Well, there is no confirmation yet as expected because there is the sixth line is in process. We need to wait while it will be done. Happened. Swap is complete. Let's close the window, go to my orders. Here is in the history we can see our swap today. The details button will open the info about it again. Let's click on the transactions history and check what's in there. Here is display that we sent our BTC and received the LTC. Assets were credited to my account, so we can see that the balances are changed. And that's it. There was no easy way to perform atomic swap until now. But today you can utilize the simplest way to connect buyers and sellers within a decentralized framework. I think it's great. Download and start using it at atomicwallet.io, subscribe and be sure to stay tuned.